नमः ओम विष्णुपादाया कृष्णप्रेष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्ति वेदांता स्वामिनिति नामिने नमस्ते सारस्वते देवे गौरवाणी प्रचारिणे निर्विशेष शून्यवादी पाश्चात्य देश तारिणे। हरे कृष्णा एवरीवन, लेट अस डिस्कस श्लोका नंबर 23 चैप्टर 4 श्रीमद् भगवद गीता टुडे। गतसंगस्य मुक्तस्य ज्ञानावस्थित चेतसः यज्ञायाचरत कर्मा समग्रं प्रविलीयते। सो इन दिस कृष्णा इज सेइंग वन हु इज सिचुएटेड इन ट्रांसेंडेंटल नॉलेज, गतसंगस्य मुक्तस्य, gatasangasya means he will be free from the influence of the three modes of material nature. Sangha means to have the association of, like we say, sadhu sangha, satsanga, asatsanga, asadhu sangha. Sangha means to be in the company of, to be associated with. Gatasangasya means the three modes of material nature. Muktasya, why? How come this individual is free from the three modes of material nature's influence? Because he is situated in Divya Jnana. Divya means transcendental. Transcendental means what? Transcending the three modes. Spiritual. So this is another clear-cut distinctive characteristic of he who is situated in Jnana, that is free from the three modes. Then going forward, jnanavastita chetasaha, chetana means consciousness, and consciousness is the symptom of the presence of the soul. Just like a dead body, it is achetasaha. There is no consciousness in a dead body because the soul is not present. In fact, the body is called dead body because the soul is left. So in this particular individual, this devotee who is performing devotional service, how is his chetana, how is his consciousness? Jnanavastita chetasaha, the consciousness is filled with the knowledge potency, the chit part of it. Sat means eternal, chit means knowledge, ananda means bliss. So the chit potency of the chetana, the knowledge part of it, is fully blossomed. So the consciousness is submerged in divine knowledge. And also, yajna yacharata karmaha. It is not like the devotee is, you know, not doing anything. It's not like he's gone somewhere to the Himalayas, in the cave somewhere. No, he is also performing karma. He's going to the market and getting the vegetables. He's cutting the vegetables and cooking bhoga, cooking prasadam. He is also eating, he is also sleeping, he has a family to maintain, he has work to do, he has places to go, he has people to meet, he has things to do, so many things. He is also very busy. So what is the difference then? Yajna yacharata. Whatever karma he is performing, he is doing like a yajna, like a sacrifice. In fact, Krishna's one of the name itself is Yajna Purusha. He is Yajna, means Krishna. So here in this context, yajna acharata means this devotee, he performs all his actions as a sacrifice for the pleasure of the Lord. That is the difference. Although externally it may seem like he is also doing what everybody else is doing, not so. We should not be fooled by that. He is performing sacrifice through his words, through his thoughts, through his actions, through his behavior, through his money, through all the paraphernalia that he possesses, through his speech, through everything. Samagram praviliyate. So once he is, you know, situated thus, what happens? Samagram praviliyate. He merges into transcendence. But this merges into the transcendence, we should not misunderstand, thinking that he is becoming one with the Supreme Lord. That is never going to happen. When we say merges into transcendence, means he is merging into the spiritual consciousness. Because the soul always retains its individuality eternally. Never will it become one with something else. Although some people misunderstand it that way. So very, very amazing characteristics. of a divya jnani, of he who is situated in knowledge and who is also performing actions on that platform of knowledge. So these are some of the things that we are, you know, that we have focused here in 23rd shloka, that Krishna is giving all this wonderful wisdom to Arjuna. So in the next shloka, it's a very beautiful shloka. Actually, it's more like a tongue twister. You will know which one that is very soon. But that we will cover in the next video. Take care. Hare Krishna.